كيف الإنسان يقي نفسه من العين، ما هي الوسائل إلى ذلك؟
اكثر من ذكر الله، قل من يكلأكم الليل والنهار من الرحمن بل هم عن ذكر ربهم معرضون. وفي الصحيحين من قال لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له له الحمد ولا كل شيء قدير في يوم 100 مرة إن يصبح كتبت له 100 حسنة ومحيت عنه 100 خطيئة وكانت حرزا له من الشيطان يمنع ذلك حتى يمسي. هكذا يكثر من الدعاء، قال ربكم ادعوني أستجب لكم من الذين يستكبرون عن عبادتي سيدخلون إلى جهنم داخرين. يكثر من قراءة القرآن، إن هذا القرآن يا أيها الناس قد جاءتكم موعظة من ربكم وشفاء لما في الصدور. آية، إن هذا القرآن يهدي التي هي أقوم بشر المؤمنين الذين يعملون الصالحات أن لهم أجرا كبيرا. ونزل من القرآن ما هو شفاء ورحمة للمؤمنين والعزيز الظالمين إلا خسارة. ويكثر من ذكر الله، الذين آمنوا وتطمئن قلوبهم بذكر الله، ألا بذكر الله تطمئن القلوب، يعلق قلبه بالله سبحانه وتعالى، وعلى الله فتوكلوا إن كنتم مؤمنين. ومن دابة إلا قال الله عز وجل ومن دابة إلا هو آخذ بناصيتها إن ربي على صراط مستقيم. الجن والإنس والصغير والكبير وسائر المخلوقات واصيها بيد الله سبحانه وتعالى، هذا أهم شيء في حق الذي يصيب بسحر أو مصنع أو غيره.
A person wanted to know how the individual can protect himself from the evil eye. And the Shaykh may Allah preserve him, he mentioned to remember Allah in abundance. To remember Allah always and to keep Allah in your remembrance. As Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, who do you think keeps you protected in the night and in the day? Who keeps you protected and sustains you and provides for you? Also, he mentioned to us the hadith which is in the Sahih, in which the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, whoever says, La ilaha illallah, wahdahu la sharika lah, darul mulk wa alhamd wa huwa ala kulli shayin qadir. Whoever says this dua 100 times, he would be given for him and granted for him 100 good deeds. He will be elevated with it, levels. Also, he'll be forgiven with it, sins. Also, it would be for him, and this is the point of interest, a repellent to the shaitan. Repel the shaitan away from him. Until he gets into the night, as this dua should be done in the morning and also in the midday. Also, he mentioned that he should read the Quran in abundance, always remembering and reciting the words of Allah. As Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, and we brought down with this Quran, and we brought down our words, and in it is a cure and a remedy for that in which is in the heart and for the people. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala also says, those who believe and those whose heart become with ease, with the remembrance of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, verily with the remembrance of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, the heart will receive ease and come to peace and have tranquility. Also, having true dependence in Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, believing in Him. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, and with Allah, you should be fully dependent if you were believers. Shaykh emphasizes the importance of having strong belief in Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and firm tawakkul and dependence in Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and remembering Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala a great many times in the day and in the night. This is also by the permission of Allah where we tell sihr or magic and sorcery and whatnot from the individual by the permission of Allah. And he concluded that, or that question with that answer.